A former Placer County deputy is now under arrest and accused of hiring prostitutes when he was both off and on duty. Jon Persinger was put on leave in January when the allegations first came out. Sheriff's office says that an investigation found he was involved in several incidents between September and November of last year. After the investigation, he was fired and arrested. Persinger had been with the sheriff's office for 4 years.